big log. Then I rolled the log over. Underneath was a tiny little stick. And I was like, that log had a child.